Thank you, Reverend. Comrades and friends, I will be reading out the memorandum that we will be giving to our comrades in Parliament. Yesterday, the 14th of May, 2018, in a shocking massacre, Israel killed 53 Palestinians, including 6 children, and injured more than 2,000 people. They were murdered by Israeli snipers using live fire and expanding bullets. We, the peace-loving peoples of South Africa, join our government in condemning this latest and ongoing murders by the Israeli regime. The African National Congress and the Muslim Judicial Council, along with all the organizations represented here, including trade unions, churches, solidarity formations, denounce this abhorrent violation of international law and human rights. Since the beginning of April 2018, in the last 6 weeks, Israelis have killed over 90 Palestinians, including 3 members of the press, and injuring more than 11,000 people, many left with life-altering disabilities. Palestinians, since the 30th of March, have been non-violently, let me emphasize that, they have been non-violently, peacefully protesting in what was termed the Great Return March along the fences that separate Gaza Strip ghettos from Israel. We peoples from various religions, including the Muslim faith, the Christian faith, the Jewish faith, the Hindu faith, and all other faiths belonging to a widespread of organizations, unions, and groups welcomed the South African government's withdrawal of the ambassador in Israel with immediate effect. We call on our South African government to immediately implement the ruling party's 54th National Congress resolution, which calls for the immediate and unconditional downgrade of the South African embassy in Israel to a liaison office. We demand the implementation of this resolution, which has clear words, immediate and unconditional. This is our one and clear demand. The Israeli regime is profound and painfully embarrassment to the humanity. There is no justification for killing of unarmed protesters, valiant fighters for freedom from occupation. This is a shameful unfolding in our eyes, and we call on the international community to condemn this. This protest is supported by the African National Congress, the MJC, the Municipal Judicial Council, the SACP, COSATU, NIHAU, the Youth League, the YCL, COSAS, South African Jews for Free Palestine, Al-Quds Foundation, MNR, UCT, PSF, the National Coalition for Palestine, the Embassy for Palestine in South Africa, the Palestine Museum, and all several other organizations. Chief Mandela, we hand this memorandum over to you, to our government.